So today I'm painting a wedding dress for a Muslim lady. So lots of abstract. And as you can see, I'm using flicking motion with the paintbrush to break up the stripes that I put down already to start with. It's a very organic process, and actually had the client on the phone while I was doing this, showing her exactly how it was playing out, so she could guide me as to whether I should use some more here or splash up the top or splash down the bottom. And between us, we got this dress painted, and it turned out beautifully.